house underwater. The things we'll be needing to make a hovercraft, some duct tape, and a knife. This is very dangerous, so you might need an adult's help. This tool will help not cut through the table. Next is a tablecloth. 7 pieces of future board. This is a leaf blower, and this is very powerful. If you're wondering what the hovercraft looks like,
we will be cutting out circles from the future board.
Melina, 7 circles.
I thought it was just circles.
We need 7. To make this circle on the future board, I will need a pencil, 2 pencils, some string, and I think I need a friend to help me.
How did I get here?
To cut around these circles,
I think we need an adult supervision to help us.
But we're not.